What is he picking on Mike for? Don't go up there, Mike.
If you don't know who this man is, I'll tell you right now. This man is the Bully.
Huh.
The Bully is the greatest wrestler and the toughest man in the World Wrestling Federation. I am his manager, Harvey Whippleman, and I'm here to tell you that the Bully wants competition. I want you to announce right now in front of all these morons that the Bully wants some competition. Now announce it.
You don't have to do that, Mike.
I said announce it.
He said announce it.
This is disgusting.
Yeah, she is.
Take this microphone.
Will you stop?
Announce it.
There's smoke coming out of her mouth.
Jerry's blowing smoke in her face.
Oh, I thought that was her.
We want some competition. I want you to tell these people, make the announcement. We don't care if it's the biggest, the strongest in the World Wrestling Federation. That's what the Bully wants. The biggest and the strongest.
Why are they harassing her for?
Because they can.
Yeah.
That's why he's a bully.
More than willing to oblige and seek justice.
Coming to the aid of a woman again. Oh, justice may be served here on a platter.
I hope he gets his hands on that little pipsqueak too.
Mike McGurk?
No, the guy with the short pants.
Oh, Harvey. Mr. Whippleman.
They're on their feet here. What an ovation for Sid Justice. Flying tackle in the corner. Oh, look at that.
Look at the size of this, Sid Justice. Slammed him to the mat.
Very observant, Frank.
I mean, I can't believe a man could do that.
No! Powerbomb! He unloaded! Forget about it!
Well, it didn't take him long.
Absolutely not!
Mr. Whippleman.
Yeah. Now's your chance, Sid. Do it. Don't let that little rug escape.
He's got glasses. He's wearing glasses. Remember that, Justice. The man's wearing glasses.
Well, then he shouldn't be blowing smoke.
You tell him. You tell him, Harvey, Mr. Whippleman. Show him who's boss.
Special report coming up. Here we go.